Hey everybody, and welcome back to another video. This episode will showcase the progress in the Dubai Marina and many other famous builds. Panda and Life will be voicing alongside with me. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. To start off, we have the MAG 218 Tower. This is one of the many tall skyscrapers in the marina, standing at 232 meters tall.
The Elite Residence Tower is another huge building in the marina and is 380 meters tall. This makes it the fifth tallest building in Dubai.
Next up, we have the Emirates Crown Tower. Built by Kruidnut, this residential tower is another huge skyscraper in the marina. Buildings like these make up a nice skyline once completed.
Moving on to a less tall building, but still in the marina, we have the Iris Blue Tower, which was also built by Kruidnut. It is 152 meters tall and has a nice view of the marina.
Now that the marina was showcased, we can continue showing the top builds.
The Dubai World Trade Center was built way back in 1979. It was known to be the first skyscraper in the city, and it is 184 meters tall. It has clearly been beat by many other buildings, up to four times the height.
The Dubai Opera House is a performing arts building located next to the Burj Khalifa. This 2,000-seat building was built by Plain Cal and James Dixon.
The office is a very unique building due to its complicated architecture. Luckily, Kizmo and Harizi took on the challenge and recreated with lighting, and it was being done perfectly.
Finally, we have the Burj Khalifa, fully built by Kruidnut. A few episodes back, McNaught had built it, but it was the old projection and he had dropped the project. However, crew took on the challenge and built it with great detail. Thanks for watching, David. My name is Leif and I'm the lead of the Dubai build team. I just want to thank everyone for building or even joining the Discord. We've hit 150 members and hope to expand even more. I hope you enjoyed this video. Next episode, we will build the Ain Dubai Island that has the world's largest Ferris wheel. Until then, cheers!